Raise your hand if you're tired of dropped and lagging video calls. I know I am. It feels like right in the middle of my webinars and meetings, there's always a glitch or delay. Well, no longer. You can get perfectly crisp video calls even during large group calls and on your mobile using the tool in today's product showcase. What's good, y'all? It's your girl Vanessa from AppSumo, and today I want to tell you about Eyeson, an easy-to-use cloud-based video conferencing system that's ideal for teams. You can see as many as 9 participants within a single video stream without ever compromising video quality. Let me show you how it works. Eyeson opens directly from your browser, no downloads required. First, you'll create a user profile and select if you want the ability to host one-on-one calls, group video calls, webinars, and live streams. Next, create your first group. These groups help you easily manage your contacts, and each group will have its own unique video link to share with your participants. All right, ready for your first video call? When you start a meeting, you'll see a preview screen. So you can check your camera, make sure your audio's good, double check your hair, and then you'll go live. Down in the lower left-hand corner, you'll find the capability to share your screen or present PDFs and images. If you go with the latter, you'll have a drawing tool available to make your presentation even more interactive. This left-hand corner is also where you'll find your live streaming options. You can broadcast your live session on Facebook and YouTube. Simply select your preferred account and it will automatically connect. Finally, down here, you can click to begin recording the session. Over on the right-hand side, you'll see your layout settings. Here, you can select how the stream will appear for your participants. Let's say you have one person making a presentation and you don't want the screen to switch off of them. Just drag and drop the appropriate participant into the display box and voila, you're all set. This right-hand menu also lets you take a snapshot of the screen, respond to participants with GIFs that play with your display, and enter picture-in-picture mode, so you can stay on top of your tasks even during meetings. After the meeting, you'll be redirected to your Eyeson dashboard. Here, you can click to view your history, which shows all of your past meetings and its associated files, like the meeting recording, screenshot, and stream link. Here's a bonus, Sumolings. Eyeson integrates with Slack, Trello, and Dropbox, so you can turn a Slack channel into an Eyeson group or connect with Dropbox to save your recordings and screenshots. So what are you waiting for? Get a cloud-based, trustworthy video conferencing system with Eyeson today by using the link below. What's good, guys? No.
And I just don't know where to put my hands.
I know I am. I don't like it.
I'm not gonna say peeps, I don't like it either.
Green to switch off on them.
I also needed a break. I was like